Hello and welcome to another Let's Play Warhammer 2 as the Dwarf. We are at part 11 of this little playthrough, and last time we did take Barker dust bag from the orcs, the normal orcs here, and we're going after Iron Rock. We haven't moved, so we do have the move yet. That's good. We don't have that much money left. And he is building up, but it's not that big an army, so we are going to take Iron Rock. Right from this time here.
I declare war on them.
That's good. We like that. We do like that. Boom, 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 boom. And it's nice that we have our leader back, Torgrim Grudgebearer. Yeah. That was a really good thing that we had the guy who cuts us left back. So.
There is no greater authority.
Until then.
Thunderous! Gyrocopter! We demand
Gyrocopters. Oops.
Thunderous!
Yeah. And then the Gyrocopters.
Gyrocopter! Let the vengeance begin!
So there is five. We have one, two. Coming in from that side. Coming in there. No one? Well, we'll figure out. We will see.
Come on!
yeah. That gotta be the garrison. Garrison, that was okay. Yeah, no problem.
Move to attack! War of vengeance! Sir! What the vengeance begin? Quarrelers, I. Dino Cocktail. It is an order.
Make him weak. Make him weak. Yes, yes, yes. Please. Kill him!
It is a reckoning! Blow through! Charge! Nothing can stop us! Anoo! Dino Cocktail.
Can we do anything about him? Can we do anything to Orson? That's a bit gopping. Gotta rat her. Gotta rat her. We want to kill him. Can we do that? Before he escaped? I don't think so. I don't think so. Nope. The little rat escaped. The goblin. It's a goblin, yeah. He escaped. Well, that went well. Have some long beards who did get injured, but it's not bad. Not the worst thing that could happen. Up there. Oh, more income. We like that. Crunch removed. Yes, please. All that's going up. So. We got a skill point. that's there. It's okay. They're going up there. Iron Rock. Got two population. Right here. They are building.
Can I do?
Yeah, why not?
Master Engineer at your service. Aha! Throw bearers! Let's march! Retake the realms!
Can he move?
Hey, lad, what can I do?
No, he can't. No, he can't. So we have.
The clan honor.
Okay. Okie dokie. Attacking. Okay. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, another match. Yes, please. Now we can take them down once for all. And they are. Wounded. A lot more than I am. Thunderers! Gyrocopters. Yes, yes, yes.
For the carrier's anchor.
Two. Straight.
Gyrocopter.
this world! Will do! Check them down! For the ancestor gods! Thunderers!
Gotta come to us. Get back and take the... Those guns there.
It is an order! Obey me! Long beards! Missiles ready! Very well! We demand blood!
Kill him.
They have wronged us! Long beards! Hi! Kill Urks! Fire on the fool! Quarrelers! War of vengeance! Let me about this! For the ancestor gods! For the Carers and Cor!
Yeah, he's dead.
Take to the air! That'll do! Quarrelers!
Why can't he? I'm so... Dwarfs are so slow. It's okay. It's okay. Ah, not covering Shannon. Come on! Take him out. Ah, he's going to make it. Damn. Well, I won. I did win. Still good. Killing them. Enemy killed in battle. It's good. Well, that was a big battles. So far, so good. So far, so good. Well, tips and tricks are always welcome to write in the comments, either here on Twitch or at the crunch removed. Yes. Call to arms. Leadership. Gonna finish that. So we are taking the
Master Engineer at your service.
Anyone got weapons? Yeah. Anyone got something? No. Anyone else is? Yes. Anyone else is? Goods? What can he get? Open immortality? Did I? He's a good support unit.
Good then.
So, how
the High King acts?
How about High King?
I ain't doing that.
Good. Grimnir's axe thirsts. Destroy them.
Yeah, we have to. We have to get them off. They are besieging us. We can't have that. So now we just kill them. Here we go again.
Axes out, lads! Join or capture!
So we can cut the scope for those guys then. Guess.
Kill them all in Beard's reach!
attack the orcs!
Ah, as you command! Gyro Copter!
The enemy lord is dead. The enemy lord is dead. We did just kill him.
Well, say, come down, ready to strike. The clans unite.
Kill them! Kill them all! Can we get him? That shaman. kill him. Still got up. Chop, chop. It's not dead yet. There we are. Chop, 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 chop. We do like that. We do like that. This is going quite well. I have to be careful though with my troops that they doesn't go too much down. Still got a strong enemy up. Up north. But it's going quite better than the last time. No doubt about that. Scroll of power. Kilts. And another kill. That's good. Got a level. Finish him off.
To be done.
So next time he can come in. Can he have that? No. We could just make something. Do that. Yeah, that was a good one. Two point that weapon. There, and the wheel. Yeah, he needs some armor as well. Armor. Speed. Good. Then he's up to two bases. We have one, two. And we do want it in the armory. Right? It was it the armory we wanted? There's still 12 turns to get that. Long beers, great weapons. What was this? Skyocopters. Engineering, flame cannon. Oh, they got all engineering. Good thing. Great. Long beers, great weapons. What's those there? Slayers? Giant slayers? Mm. so we can get Runesmith. Yep. That's good. There's nothing down here, but
greetings. What do you require of the
Kremier, Tomb Kings? Nah. Ah, not really. We are not conspiracing with the undead. He goes back to Black Creek. That's good. Just wanted to see what Greenskins. Does. No, it's the Landpack House. We don't need to watch that. Just wanted to watch the. Greenskins! It goes well. Goes pretty well. Right now. What? Oh no. Oh no. When I said it goes well. For Karsteins are destroyed. Wrath. Settlement besieged.
The throng is mustered.
God damn it. Wasn't aware of that.
The axe thirsts for war.
King comes so down. Because we are besieged.
I'd rather eat a squeak.
Shit.
To war? Good. Grimmer's axe thirsts.
Well,
to war. Better our cause. Very well. To battle. Ready to do the guild's bidding. An artillery train to speed us up. It is time. Aye.
And they had two armies there. I wasn't aware that he built up two armies. That sucks. I'm in trouble now.
Welcome, Ken. How may the High King serve thee?
Military access. No problem. Actually, I'm gonna fight this, because if I can repeal him, get him off. It's hard. I know. It's hard. It's gonna be hard. Very hard. But it's doable.
Ready to serve! Fire on the foe! Warriors! Let the vengeance begin! Shoot the Wazzocks! Let the vengeance begin! For the Kara's anchor! Ready? Dwarf warriors! Others! Move now! Swung on us! For the High King! Grunge thrower! Quirrellus! Will do! Kazook! Fire on the foe! Ancestors! I fire on the foe! It is a reckoning! We fire on your command! We demand blood! Hit your targets well! Get them!
All men on the boss. If we can get him.
Take him down. The next kill is ours. Quirrellus.
All men on those. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Targets well.
Come on, can we take them down? Oh, that would be fantastic. Oh yeah! Kill as many as possible. Oh yeah, kill as many as possible. That's good. That's lovely. And those guys there, down with them. As many as possible. That was good. Good battle. So, that was good. Smash the enemy. I know the public order is bad, but...
Send me to vengeance! Wipe out the trespassers! Move in! Good! Grimnir's axe thirsts! Ready access!
hitting up there. That's nice. Karak has kind of built under siege.
Let me think about it. No!
I can't get any units. As long as I'm under siege.
I'd rather eat a squeak!
What do we have? We have to.
Get off, kid!
Think we can take them. Shoot. We should be able to. Well, this is the last battle of this episode. So that's very, very nice.
For the cutters and core. Long beards. For the ancestors. Preparing bombing run.
We have one brimstone gun and one guy cops, and then we have this one. Okay, we have one. We have two. Two units there, and three young Gaia cutters, and then there.
Together, lads! Crash all! Attack! All good, Gunnar! Long beards! Kill them! Get them! We will have vengeance! Quarrelers! Thunderers! Ready to strike! Will do! Slayers! Hammerers! For the ancestors! Scoff! Ready to strike! Fire on the foe! Warhammer! Anu! Fire! Reload! Fire! Organ Gunner! Oh, Deadeye'll get him! This won't miss fire!
Here we go. Here we go, here we go.
Out! dwarven legs. For the carrier's anchor. Kaduk! Let us a reckoning. For the High King.
Longbeard.
Selecting target.
Ready. Pick your targets well. Thunderous. Target, Lord. Take aim. Quarrelous.
Well, as long as we've booked him back.
Shoot the Wazax!
I've killed a blue! Ready to strike! Longbeard!
Let the vengeance begin!
Well, we did get them back, or get them off. That's good. And they lost a hell lot of more than I did. And they're still alive. The organ, okay. All my troops here are still alive. And I get. I got him. Wipe the back.
Time for a reckoning.
That's good.
Zog Ryle!
They're repealed. They are repealed. They're building up.
Send me
they're
to vengeance.
Getting this one next time.
The axe thirsts for war. Grudges will be settled.
That's good. if that is enough for him to do that, we don't need... We don't need him up there.
Good.
They can do that. That's good. Well, that's it for this episode. So thank you for watching, and you're most welcome to follow if you like to keep on track on when I'm playing Total Warhammer 2. And tips and tricks always welcome. Write in the comments here on YouTube or on Twitch when I'm playing. Until next time, take care and bye for now.